I request you to take advantage of our online classes in this lockdown period, staying at your home. Today, I am going to start lesson 2 of class 2 maths. Class 2 maths lesson 2, addition of 2-digit numbers. For class 2 students, maths second lesson is addition of 2-digit numbers, 2 अंकों की संख्या का योग. Add number 1, 24 plus 25. We have to add the two numbers of two digits. First number is 24 and second is 25. To add, first we have to add 1s, 4 1s and 5 1s. We get 9 1s and write here 9. After that, we have to add 10s. 2 10s plus 2 10s, we get 4 10s. And thus, the sum of 24 and 25 is 49. We get 24 plus 25 equal 49. Second question, 52 plus 36. First, we add 1s, 2 1s and 6 1s. We get 8 1s. After that, 5 10s and 3 10s. 5 10s plus 3 10s. We get 8 tens, and thus we get 52 plus 36 equal to 80. Next question, 75 plus 24. First we have to add 1s, 5 1s plus 4 1s, we get 9 1s. Next, 7 tens and 2 tens, 7 tens and 2 tens, we get 9 tens. And thus 75 plus 24 is equal to 99. Next, we have to learn addition of 3 2-digit numbers. Addition of 3 2-digit numbers. First one is 10 plus 58 plus 11. In this addition, first we have to add 1s, 0 1s, 8 1s and 1. 0 plus 8 plus 1, we get 9 1s. So we have to write here 9. Then we have to add 10s, 1 10 plus 5 10s plus 1 10. We get 1 plus 5 plus 1 is 1 plus 5 6, 6 plus 1 7, 7 10s, and thus the sum is 79. Next, 33 plus 12 plus 32. Adding 1s, we get 3 1s plus 2 1s plus 2 1s. 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 7. Thus we get 7 1s. 7 1s. Now we have to add 10s, 3 10s plus 1 10, 4 10 plus 3 10s, 7 10s. And thus we get 77. 77 is the sum of 33, 12 and 32. Next we have to add 14 plus 12 plus 33. फर्स्ट वी ऐड वंस 0 प्लस 2 प्लस 3 वी गेट 5 0 प्लस 2 2 2 प्लस 3 5 5 वंस देयर वी गेट 5 वंस नाउ वी हैव टू ऐड टेंस देयर 4 टेंस प्लस 1 10 5 tens plus 3 tens 8 tens and we get the sum 85. Now we have to learn some defining terms in this lesson. First is addition. Addition is a way of combining two or more numbers. Addition is a way of combining two or more numbers or quantities. Addition जो है जोड़, वो क्या है? दो या दो से अधिक संख्याओं या राशियों को कंबाइन करने का प्रोसेस है, तरीका है. नेक्स्ट साइन ऑफ एडिशन. साइन ऑफ एडिशन, एडिशन का साइन क्या है, चिन्ह क्या है? दिस इज द साइन ऑफ एडिशन विच इज कॉल्ड प्लस साइन. दस प्लस रिटेन एज दिस इज द साइन ऑफ एडिशन. नेक्स्ट डिफाइन टर्म एडेंस. द नंबर्स वी ऐड आर कॉल्ड एडेंस. द नंबर्स वी ऐड आर कॉल्ड एडेंस. एडिशन में जो नंबर्स हम लोग ऐड करते हैं उसको एडेंस कहते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल 4 प्लस 5 इक्वल टू 9. Here 4 and 5 are addends. Next defined term is sum. Sum, what is the sum of numbers? The answer we get after addition is called a sum. The answer we get after addition is called sum. Addition की प्रक्रिया के बाद हमको जो answer मिलता है, जो result मिलता है, और result obtained after addition, और the answer after addition is called sum. For example, 24 plus 25 equals 49. In this, 24 and 25 are addends. And 49 is the sum of 24 and 25. Our next term, order of addends. The change in the order of the addends does not change the sum. The change in the order of addends does not change the sum. Addends के order में परिवर्तन लाने से उसके sum में कोई अंतर नहीं आता है. यानी first place पर हम रखें किस number को, उसके बाद second place पर रखें, उसके order को change करके first वाले को second place पर रखें, second वाले को first place पर रखें और add करें, तो दोनों स्थिति में the same regardless of your routine. तीन या तीन से अधिक संख्याओं को जब हमें ऐड करना, तो उसको जिस ऑर्डर में भी हम ऐड करते हैं, फर्स्ट में सेकंड ऐड करके इसको थर्ड में ऐड करते हैं, या सेकंड और थर्ड को ऐड करके तब उसको फर्स्ट में ऐड कर दें, या फर्स्ट और थर्ड को ऐड करके इसमें ऐड कर दें सेकंड को। फॉर एग्जाम्पल देखिए, 24 प्लस 33 प्लस 11, we have taken 24 plus 33 in the bracket, that means we have to add 24 and 33 first, and after that we have to add 11 equal to 24 plus 33 plus 11, 33 plus 11 is in the bracket, small bracket, that means you have to add 33 and 11 first, and then the sum will be added in 24. Next, 24 plus 11, this 24 and this 11, 24 plus 11, first you have to add 24 and 11, and after that you have to add 33. Now all the three cases we get the same result, 68. We get the same result, 68. You see, भी प्रकार से आप ऐड करके देखेंगे तो हमको 68 रियल मिलेगा। जैसे मैं आप देख रहा हूं, तो 4 प्लस 3 7 प्लस 1 8, 2 प्लस 3 5 प्लस 1 6, एंड यू गेट 68 इन 24 प्लस 33 प्लस 11 में से 4 प्लस 3 प्लस 1 4 प्लस 3 7 प्लस 1 8 एंड 2 प्लस 3 5 प्लस 1 6, 24 plus 11 plus 33, 4 plus 1, 5 plus 3, 8, and 2 plus 1, 3 plus 3, 6, 68. Thus, in all cases, we get the same result, 68. Adding 0 to a number, if we add 0 to any number, the sum is the number itself. If we add 0 to any number, the sum is the number itself. अब किसी भी नंबर में 0 को ऐड करते हैं या 0 में किसी नंबर को ऐड करते हैं, तो जिस नंबर को हम लोग लेंगे 0 को से, आप 0 के अलावा जिस नंबर को लेंगे, we get the same number. For example, 38 plus 0 we get 38. 38 में 0 को ऐड करने से 38 मिलेगा. 45 plus 0 we get 45. 45 plus 0 45. And if we have 99, 0, 0 plus 99, we get 99. Thus, if we add 0 to any number, the sum is the same.
You get 9 tens, and here
41 means 4 months. So we have to write here 4 months. And thus 9 tens and 4 months we get 94. 9 tens, 4 months, 94. Now we have to learn adding 2 digit numbers with a carrying. Adding 2 digit numbers with a carrying. हासिल के साथ दो संख्याओं का जोड़। Here we have to add 48 plus 27. In 48 we have 4 tens and 8 ones. In 27 we have 2 tens and 7 ones. First we have to add ones. And 8 ones plus 7 ones we get 15. We get 15 right here. Rough work. 8 plus 7 we get 15. 15 means 1 10 and 5 ones. 5 ones we have to write here, 5 ones, and this 1 10 we have to carry in tens place. And now we have to add tens with carrying. And we get 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, and right here, 7. Thus, 48 plus 27 is 75. Here we have written carrying 1. We have to add in this question 27 plus 36. For this, we see in 27 means 7 ones. 2 tens, 2 tens, 7 ones. 36, 3 tens, 6 ones. We have to add ones first. 7 ones and 6 tens. We write here rough work. 7 tens plus 6. 7 plus 6 is 7 plus 6 equal to what? 7 plus 6, 30. In the rough, you can write 13, and in 13, 3 ones is written here. This 3 ones is written here, and this one in tens place we have to carry in tens position, and after that we have to add tens. 1 10 plus 2 tens plus 3 tens. 1 plus 2, 3 plus 3, 6, and we get 6 tens. Thus, we have added 27 and 36 and get 63 as the result, as the sum. Now, we have to learn adding 3 numbers with carrying. 15 plus 20 plus 48. First we add 1s, 5 1s, 0, 1, 8 1s. 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 8, we get 13. In your rough work, 5 plus 0 plus 8 equal to 13. 13. This in 13 we have 3 ones, and you have to write in ones place 3. And this one 10 each we have to, this one we have to carry in tens position as one 10. And now we have to add 1 plus 1, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, and you get 8 tens. And thus the sum is 83. In this question, we have to add 32 plus 15 plus 54. First we add 1s, 2 1s plus 5 1s plus 4 1s. You can write here rough 1, 2 plus 5 plus 4. We get 2 plus 5, 7. 7 plus 4, 11. This 1 in 1's place is written here, and this is our carry. This 1, 10 is written here in 10's place, and after that we have to add 10's. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, and 5 plus 5, 10. We have to write here 10. And thus, we get the sum 32 plus 15 plus 54, 100. Now we have to learn world problems. First question is, Jagat has 24 bananas and Rajesh has 36 bananas. Jagat has 24 banana, means Jagat ke paas jo hai 24 kele hain. Rajesh has 36 bananas, Rajesh ke paas 36 kele hain. How many bananas both of them have? To dono ke paas mila kar kitne kele hain? For this, right here, 24 bananas, Jagat has 24 bananas. Jagat has 24 bananas. Right here 24. Rajesh has 36 bananas. So right here 36. Now we have to add 4 tens plus 4 ones plus 6 ones. 6 plus 4, 10. For 10 we have to write here 0 and 1. We have to carry. And 1 plus 2 we get 3. 3 plus 3 is 6. You can write here 6 plus 4, 10, 0. 1 in pairing position. 1 plus 2, 3 plus 3, 6. They have 60 bananas in all. इस प्रकार हम देखते हैं दोनों के पास मिला करके कितने बनाना है 60 बनाते हैं 60 बनाना है. Second question is, Anu got 48 marks in English. Anu को English में 48 marks प्राप्त होते हैं and 28 marks in mathematics. Anu को mathematics में कितने marks प्राप्त होते हैं 28 marks प्राप्त होते हैं. How many marks did she get in two subjects? दोनों subject में मिलाकर अनु को कितने marks प्राप्त होते हैं? For this we have to find the sum. Right here 48 marks. अनु got 48 marks in English and 28 marks in mathematics. Mathematics में उसे मिलते हैं 28 marks. Now we have to add 48 and 28. 8 plus 8 we get 16. 16 means 6 ones. We have read here 6 ones and 1 carry. 1 carry. Now 1 plus 4 we get 5. 5 plus 2, 7. Anu got 76. 76 marks in two subjects. इस प्रकार उनको जो है इंग्लिश में और मैथ्स में इंग्लिश और मैथ्स दोनों मिल के कितने मार्क्स मिल गए 76 का. और लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस लेसन, पवन हैड 57 फ्लावर पॉट्स. पवन को 57 फ्लावर पॉट्स हैं. ही बॉट 23 मोर. उसने 23 फ्लावर पॉट्स और खरीद लिए. हाउ मेनी फ्लावर पॉट्स हैज पवन नाउ? अब पवन के पास जो है कितने फ्लावर पॉट्स? राइट हियर पवन है 57 फ्लावर्स. 57 फ्लावर्स पवन है. 57 फ्लावर्स. 57 फ्लावर्स पवन के पास है. ही बॉट 23 मोर. 23 फ्लावर पॉट्स उसने और खरीद लिए. फिर खरीद दिए. इसमें जो है ऐड कीजिए प्लस 23. We have to add 57 and 23. 7 plus 3 we get 10. 10 means 1 0. We have to write here 0 and one carry in tens place. Now adding tens, we get 1 plus 5, 6, and 6 plus 2, 8. Thus we get 18. Pawan has, answer is Pawan has 80 flower pots. Pawan has 80 flower pots. Now, thus we have finished our second lesson. If you have some problem, you can ask your problems on the WhatsApp number shown on the screen. Thanks. See you next.
Like, share and comments. Please subscribe to this channel and also press the bell icon for further notification. Thank you.